Now y'all all just saw all the love that we got on that European tour. And the crowd, it was amazing, and I can't wait to go back, but I am so hyped to be newly drafted to SmackDown and standing right here in Puerto Rico. Now y'all all know that this blue brand, it holds a special place in my heart because I made history when I won the SmackDown title here. But tonight is the eve when I defend my Raw Women's Championship against Io Sky. Now, Io Sky, she is one of a kind. She's dangerous, she's unpredictable, but I have faced the best of the best. I have flown all around the world defending this title. So I have proven that no matter where I am or what brand I'm on, I'm always gonna show up and show out. Now, with a victory tomorrow, I will tie the record for the longest title reign, which means that after Backlash, when that clock strikes midnight, the EST of WWE will become your longest reigning women's champion of the modern era. So every single time I step in this ring, I'm going to give every...
Well, get used to this because they are now officially part of Friday Night SmackDown.
A team! John!
Hello, SmackDown. Bianca, don't tell me that you're out here talking about how this show holds such a special place in your heart and you're not even going to tell these idiots why. It's because I made you on this show. That's right, I did. Boo all you want, but it's true. I can't say that I'm surprised you're out here bragging about how many days that you've been champion. Same old conceited Bianca. You know what you should be talking about? Your focus should be on Io Sky and how she's about to end that title reign tomorrow night. She's gonna put an end to this history party that you're very excited about. And when that happens, you and that big old head of yours can get out of our ring. When Io Sky becomes the new Raw Women's Champion, Dakota and I feel like becoming the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions. And SmackDown and that idiot Michael Cole will belong to Damage Control.
That's nice. Glad she's back.
That's you. She's talking about you, Cole.
No kidding. And Bianca Belair now in trouble. Io Sky, Dakota Kai, and Bayley. And Bianca Belair goes right after Bayley. And Bianca now trying to fight off Damage Control.
That's quite simply the...
And this is will be the scene tomorrow night. Io and Bianca for the Raw Women's Championship. And from behind. And Bianca holding her own.
Cleaning house three on one.
What on earth? Bayley. Bianca was going for the KOD. And now Io Sky. The genius of the sky.
And like always, the numbers game is just too much. Valiant effort from Bianca Belair. But Damage Control is out to cause damage.
Bianca Belair down 3-1. But you've got to back up. The Women's Tag Team Champions, Liv Morgan, Raquel Rodriguez.
Always spoiling for a fight.
Raquel and Morgan going after Damage Control.
I'm on my own against the
Now Bianca will regroup, as will Io Sky, because tomorrow night at Backlash, Bianca versus Io for the Raw Women's Championship.